Sairam, dear children, today I am teaching The Sky, Class 2, EVS, Part 2, Chapter 17. In Part 1, I have explained to you about the sky, the sun, and the sun rises in the morning and it's very high by afternoon and it sets in the evening. All this we have done in Part 1. So in part 2, let us have the explanation part about the moon. So what do you all know about the moon, children? So the moon is nearer to the earth than the sun. So thus, it looks of the same size as the sun. Okay, the moon is very nearer to the earth. But it is smaller, it is much smaller. It moves around the earth. You can see in this picture, it moves around the earth and the moon shines with the light of the sun. Understood? So the moon is nearer to the earth and it moves around the earth. You should remember that. Understood? So the moon appears to change its shape every day. Every day you will see the moon, right? So, but the shape will be changing. You see the moon now also daily at night. Okay, it will be changing its shape. So, you can see the shapes. It will be like this, right? So, when the moon appears round like a ball, it is called full moon day. You can see if it is full round, that is full moon day. Understood? So, when there is no moon at all, it is called the new moon day. Always it will be changing its shape, right? So, when there is no moon, that is called new moon day. Understood? And there is no air and water on the moon. That is why there is no life. Understood? Next, we have the stars. So, there are many stars in the sky. Some stars are bigger and brighter than the sun. You can see here, but they look small because they are very far away from the earth. Okay, so the stars are far away from the earth. We cannot see them during the day because of bright light of the sun. So thus, the stars are visible at night. Okay, so next we have constellation, that is related to the stars only. Some stars group together to form interesting patterns. You have to observe this, children. Today night itself you go observe this constellation. These, I'll show you the patterns. It may be like this. These patterns are called constellation. They'll form some group. Stars form some group, that is constellation, that is a pattern. So one such pattern is the Great Bear, which looks like a bear. You can see stars also how they form that group. Okay, so summary, the moon, what is the moon? So the moon is nearer to earth than the sun. And full moon day, that is round moon. New moon day means there is no moon at all on the sky. And the stars and also constellation, that is grouped together to form interesting pattern. Understood? So next you have questions. First question, the dash is nearer to the earth than the sun. Second question, The moon shines with the light of the dash. Third question, the moon appears to change its shape. Fourth question, when the moon appears round like a ball, it is called dash. Fifth question, when there is no moon at all, it is called dash. So write down all the questions, find out the answers in the video and practice it, children. Okay? Thank you.